This is exactly what I'm talking about, bro. You hear the layering, bro. These niggas is magicians with the background vocals. So, YouTube, the last reaction video we did, it went pretty well. I mean, it got more views than my videos usually get, so we're gonna keep doing it. We got Juni and Jordan Ward. If you don't know who they are, go do your homework. They are criminally slept on, bro. Criminally slept on. If you don't know where to start, I got you. I'm gonna put a little something on the screen. But yeah, they got a collab album, and from what I'm hearing, I got very high expectations.
I'm too nonchalant. Don't do too much talking. I'm really dead inside for real. I'm like a dead man walking. I grew up around hitters. They pull up and get the stalking. Ain't gonna catch you lacking while you home alone. Macaulay Culkin.
Ever since my father died, go time. I can't even talk. I got no.
Nah, bro. Nah, the what? Yes. This is what I want to hear. I want to hear Juni talking some smooth shit, and I want to hear some, cause Juni really a mixed bag. He can sing and he can rap. And then Jordan Ward, he more of like an indie R&B type, alternative R&B. But they both got a good voice. Ah, this finna be fire. Hold on, I'm gonna run it back. All right.
My father's dead, go time. I can't even talk.
I know he didn't just say ever since my father died, I'm goatin'. What's the song called? I'm sorry, I gotta know the lyrics. And Jordan Ward. Oh, he said ever since my father died, go time. Alright, let me just I thought he said goatin' or something. I was finna say. Let me just vibe. Let me just listen. I'm tripping.
I can't even talk. I got no time. I'm picking my pants, so put that smile on Showtime. 10 minutes on that fit. Whoa, one time. Still ducking one time. Only for the bitch like one time. Made a little bitch your father. Just gotta shut up.
Bro, this shit sounds so fire, bro. This shit is heavenly. The background vocals and whatnot.
Just gotta show up a fun time. Nowadays love nobody. Too much money, I don't know why. Wrong place at the wrong time. So it's fine here.
I told you. I just put up and didn't tell nobody. All black, I put it on my body. I'm using a home body. I'm not checking my phone back. Say what's trying to shoot me down. And I was just starting out. Now I'm the best possible sample they was probably thinking about. Just a good kid in Mad City, so of course they gon' sing about. But you in that backseat freestyle. My bitch smoke killer, we just robbing, yeah. She a swimming pool, baby drowning, yeah.
That nigga's like that, bruh.
Pick my pencil, put that smile on Showtime. 10 minutes on that fit.
Yeah. This shit a banger. I've been playing this shit back to back since it came out.
Jealousy. You know I know my
The layering of the track, bro. I'm low key fanboying right now. I don't care. This shit hard, bro. Y'all gotta appreciate it. Y'all not appreciating it like I'm appreciating it. You're not hearing the background. You're not hearing all that.
I want you all of me, but I can't get you all of me. Now you know nobody, just like you know nobody.
Yo, I'm on 10 again. I fucked a friend again. I need the hella thick brown skin, melanin. You peep small things, you tend to till. You said I love you, you said you open to anything.
Shit, did that mean anything?
I'll leave, but I'll never play ya.
Bro, this beat is so smooth, bro. They really did their thing on this one. It just worked. I don't know. And they got like some distinct voices, both of them. Like Jordan Ward has like a higher pitch voice. And it's like kind of something you don't usually hear. It's like, And then Junie got that laid back shit, but he can also, like, he also got that. Just listen.
Hurt you but never lie. I crush but I'm not a player. I was thinking it was better we be friends.
Cause listen.
I want you all of me. But I can't give you all of me. You don't know why. All them things.
You hear that like
who gon' go by all them things that you been missing?
Like, bruh, it's just so cohesive. Like, my ears are at a buffet right now. That's what it feels like. I'm just hearing so much, and it's all blended together, and it sounds amazing. Fuck. So this next track is called One Too Many Times. Damn, I thought they was gonna have more on it. Now I'm looking at it, it's kind of short. And this don't even count. This is an intro, bro. All right.
Boy Blast right here chilling with Journey Radio. So go ahead, kick them dirty ass shoes off your feet and relax, cause we finna get into some more fly shit.
Fucked up one too many times. I ain't got no alibi. Fucked up one too many times. You so fucking but there's some shit that I can't live down. Feel that my karma coming round. Making up for it slowly. Am I getting closer? The back of your mind, I was making an open. We're gonna make it right, but you wanna love on you out in public. Come on, who's it?
I'm trying to love on you out in public. Come on, what you scared for?
Come back from this type thing. This time she throw my eyes to the full chain.
This is exactly what I'm talking about, bro. You hear the layering, bro. These niggas is magicians with the background vocals. Oh my god. That's that many times.
Don't lie, I know you wouldn't mind hearing from me sometime.
One too many times. I like this. This is it better than Jealousy? This might be the best song on the tape so far. So far, they 3 for 3. Damn, I'm damn near sad how short this is. What the hell? It's cool. Alright, this next one is called Burning Rubber, track number 5. Okay. First of all, I like how they going back and forth. I'm starting to think. I didn't know how they was gonna come on this beat, but I'm starting to think. I don't really need no lover. I don't think, and I'm really burning rubber. You know what this remind me of? This remind me of one of Junie's songs.
Is this Davey?
I can't do this shit no more. I don't wanna die alone. Yeah. I might have to let it go. Bring your head to downtown. Yeah. That shit I did it all. Oh, they took the swag, I ain't been a job. When I'm on that shit.
Yeah,
Tell me what you know about it. We gon' have to go about it. We done did some things, now you changed, you know.
Alright, back to the album. That song is so fire, but this would remind me of. It's called Burning Rubber. Okay. This is exactly how it make me feel right here.
Heart in the streets, and I'm really burning rubber.
She put me through a number. Of course I didn't run away. I really tried to understand.
For your flaws and fate, I'm running out of lies again. I'm running out of love. I'm running out of love.
Yeah, I guess I'm dead already. I'm out of luck for the day. Did you ever write this song?
Bro. You can't just skip over this shit, bro.
Yeah, I guess I'm dead already. I'm out of luck for the day.
One more time.
Tell me to dance.
Yeah, I guess I'm dead already. I'm out of luck for the day. You ever
dance?
Yeah, I guess I'm dead already. I'm out of luck for the day. You ever
go? I really try to understand.
Niggas making a breakup or you know, shawty not doing them right sound like a damn celebration song. Like, sign the thing. I don't need a real lover. Sign the thing. And I don't know a number. It's just so uplifting, you feel me? Oh, he's saying, I don't think I'm good for no one. Damn, that's tough. But we lit though. I don't really need a lover. I love that song. That's fire. This the last song already, bro. I've been sitting down for like 30 minutes only. Damn. But they ain't missed yet. Shit. All right, this one's called Embargo. Last song on the tape.
Talk. Bagging up the chickens out. Chrome heart, my right wrist. This shit look Christian. State Street, 3rd District. He took a different route. They playing with Jordan. Somebody said Pippin down. Fuck around, I'ma set this out. Wondering where did it all go? You was tryna call me. I was in Chicago. Fuck the whole action, so you split and cut your cash off. Got the money taller and the new chip from a rabbo. I think this life I had chose. This shows money and clothes. Oh, still want a little bit more. Still want a little bit more.
I don't know why. Like, why does B feel like, I don't even want to say nostalgic. It just feels like, maybe it does feel nostalgic.
And where the fall go? Me and Jim and everywhere. Finna leave tomorrow. Flying out the.
Wait, did he just say?
Finna leave tomorrow. Flying out the. Where the fall go? Me and Jim and everywhere. Finna leave tomorrow. Flying out the country, stuffing onions.
I thought he said me and June in Maryland. Finna leave tomorrow. Cause Junie is from the DMV. I'm also from the DMV. Like, I spent most of my life in the DMV. But anyways. I thought he said Maryland. All right.
Embargoes, Paris host the London shows. I'm breaking the embargo. She ain't mine. I know the time is borrowed. So before I give the deep a chance, the links around my heart, yo.
I'm saying.
This life I had chose, it shows money and clothes. So still want a little bit.
Not for real.
This life I chose, I got girls, money, and shows. I still want a little bit more. Bro, still hungry. The grind don't stop. I'm trying, bro. I hear you. That was too fucking short, bro. It's not enough. One more time.
Nigga, stop. Bro.
Make you want to dance. You can't even help but just vibe. And the crazy thing is, they talking about some heartbreaking shit. That's tough, but hey, ball up top.
Damn, I felt like that was so short. All right, it's cool. I'm probably not gonna edit that much out the video since it was so short. All right.
First thoughts, a banger. They came and did what they expected. I expected some smooth production. I didn't think Junior was gonna be on his DMV bag on this one. They came on some smooth shit and they was just singing and harmonizing and it was sounding heavenly. What more could I want? They went 5 for 5. Well, that's all for today. I think I'm going I gotta redo that. Man, sometimes I just be talking with before I even think what I'm gonna say. Alright, anyways, I'm finna end the video right here. If you watched all of this, made it to the end of the video, leave a like, leave a comment. Comment something you want me to listen to. Even if it's old, I'll listen to it if you comment. And yeah, hit the subscribe button. We got a slide for Monet.